Greenville police responding to an armed robbery at a major shopping center. Police tell us it was a shoplifting turned armed robbery there at the Academy Sports on Woodruff Road. According to law enforcement, the suspect was shoplifting when an employee tried to intervene. Well, that suspect then threatened the employee with a weapon. Of course, this is a really busy area, very out of the norm for this area. So, of course, we'll be checking back in with Greenville police for the very latest.